Hello, welcome along to your national weather update. Big contrasts with the weather across the UK at the moment. It's much colder across the south compared to the north. The reason for that, high pressure dominating across the south. The air has been stagnating for a number of days and a bit of an easterly breeze bringing the colder air in from the continent. Meanwhile, low pressure systems to the north of the UK and westerly winds bringing milder air in from the Atlantic. And that pattern will continue for at least the next day or so. Let's bring it back to Monday evening, however, because with those clear skies and the cold air, there will again be a hard frost forming across parts of England and Wales. Not quite so cold across the east of East Anglia and the far southeast of England, with more clouds spilling in here. In this clearer zone, as well as turning frosty, some dense patches of fog are likely to form through the night and then linger for a good part of Tuesday. Generally further north, just a lot of clouds, some holes in that cloud across northeast Scotland, the thickest cloud in the west, with rain and drizzle at times over the hills of northwest England, southwest Scotland, and along the west coast of Scotland. Generally a bit of a dank and drizzly start to Tuesday. Fairly breezy here as well, but remember those breezes coming in from the Atlantic. So again, a mild start here to Tuesday, whereas in the south, another hard frost forming well below freezing, even in towns and cities. And don't forget, there will be that fog around on Tuesday morning that may well linger into the afternoon in this zone from East Yorkshire down to Norfolk and across to southwest England and South Wales. It will be patchy, that fog, and it will steadily lift. But as I said, some patches may linger into the afternoon. Then we'll have some sunshine in this zone and perhaps across parts of northeast Scotland. But a cloudier day for the east of East Anglia and down towards the far southeast. May even be the odd light shower coming in here at times, especially on the coast. Over the hills of North Wales, northwest England, a bit of drizzle at times, and it will be a damp one again across the west coast of Scotland with a brisk breeze and some patchy light rain at times for Northern Ireland. But it will be mild here, double digits likely. And if we see any brightness across northeast Scotland, we could easily get to 12. Perhaps even 13 Celsius. Whereas further south, even though we should have some spells of sunshine, 4, 5, 6 at best, and if the fog lingers into the afternoon, temperatures may struggle to get much above freezing. Under this cloudier zone, it's probably going to feel pretty cold at just 5 or 6 Celsius and without any sunshine. And pretty quickly, with those clear skies, that blue comes back during Tuesday evening. So another frost, and again, some thick fog patches likely across the south, but a bit of a shift further north. Weather fronts just bringing outbreaks of rain into Scotland and Northern Ireland, trickling southwards. A milder night here, but still a hard frost likely with any clearer skies across the south. And again, some dense patches of fog, which could take a while to clear. But we are seeing a shift as this rain trickles into northern England. A different day on Wednesday, patchy rain spreading then south into parts of Wales, across the Midlands, and maybe eventually into southern England too. Behind that, look at that brighter sky, some sunshine developing across the northern half of the UK. The winds have switched direction and they will be bringing showers into northern and western parts of Scotland. They're also bringing a cooler feel, so temperatures dropping off through Wednesday despite some sunshine for Scotland and Northern Ireland. Temperatures again in the south, only single figures, again feeling pretty cold, I suspect, but signs of things turning a little milder here as we go through the course of this week. This line of thick cloud with some patchy rain is a weather front that pushes its way further south, and the high pressure then builds back in around the top of it, and that will keep things generally pretty dry through Thursday and Friday. These weather fronts again trying to bring some patchy rain to the far northwest, but generally speaking, this area of high pressure will keep things dry for much of the country throughout this week and probably into the weekend as well. For our full week ahead forecast, check out all of our videos on our YouTube channel, subscribe, and then you won't miss a forecast, and make sure you're following us right across social media.